body in Lauton Grass, and you try and hit him, and it's like trying to knock a tree over. He's very sturdy.
He centers in front of the skate to score!
Rule first.
On further review, it's determined the puck did enter the net as a goal.
There we go. The puck did go in, and it did not get kicked in, and therefore it's deemed a good goal. Watch right here. There's the shot of the stick right here, and that's when it hits. And then it goes off the pad. And I don't know if it went off the skate again. And then into the net, but he was stopping, falling, whatever you want to call it.
Scoring!
And very physical on Henrik Sedin. I guess that's what you call taking away his space.
Yeah, and that's exactly what he told Kevin Gorg in our pregame show.
Here's a 2-on-1. Koivu with Burnett. Koivu shoots. He scores!
Bugard comes through center to Earl.
Bugard goes to the goal. Centered in front. It's kept out. Somehow Bugard in there. Luongo lost his helmet.
And I'm sure Bugard may have had something to do with that. And he still had to stop the shot. The shot still came in at the net because the whistle either was late or Knighty didn't hear it. Watch this. Shot to the net. The puck will eventually go back out to the point. Is you know what, his helmet got stuck on the netting, the buckle on the top of his helmet as he goes back into the net. When he got up, look at it, peels his helmet right off, and he's covering his face immediately.
Raffinette across the line, back from Mikko Koivu. Koivu right side, moving in, a shot by Hamlet, bouncing around. Koivu with a backhand just through the crease. The net is knocked off behind Luongo.
And it is Erhoff's first half of this power play from Minnesota. Here's Owen Nolan with a shot. Rebound got away from Lauton Grass. Terrific.
Luongo with a great save.
Yeah, terrific pad save and a good angle by you, Kevin, down there. Probably saw that flash of a pad.
Yeah, it was coming up.
He ever put on the afterburners there. He almost made it by everybody.
Centering pass, Kessel with a shot and across to make the save is Backstrom. And then Owen Nolan with a big hit on the back wall. And the veteran Nolan looks like he's going to get a penalty here.
I think it took Kessler back in the corner. Samuelson back out to the point. Pushed back to the half wall right back to the slot, all the way through.
Raymond with a drive. Pad saved. Swift loose. Score. It looked like Backstrom had it for a moment, but it popped free.
Kessler
all the way down. Brodziak in a race for the puck with Erhoff. Erhoff didn't touch it. Center in front. Hamlet shot. Oh, he hit the pipe. Oh, what a great chance.
I think that Brodziak kind of lifted the stick at the last second. And everything seems like a one-game road trip when you live out east. Because you're in your own bed every night, it seems.
Willie Mitchell, 288 games with the Wild. Here's Salo with a drive. He scores!
They've been working the point, man, all game long. And that's what they do. And it's worked. And with the extra space out there, not the extra bodies, they were able to sail that one through. And that's interesting. Backstrom normally has a better view. And I don't know how that beat him. I don't think that touched anybody. That was looks like a clean shot that just beat Backstrom. And that is atypical.
They're going to let him walk in tight. Stops. Now gives it out on top to Zdlicky. Zdlicky back for Koivu. Here's Miet, and he shoots. He scores! Go Koivu back across the line. Koivu stops, looking on top. Across, Brunette down low! Oh, off the pipe, I believe. Otherwise, an amazing stop by Luongo. Centered again, backdoor shot just wide by Zdlicky. I think that puck was up on edge.
Quick little feed, and Brunette's one of the best at feeding pucks in the right spots, and there it is. Oh boy, that's the same spot that Hatlatt hit in the second period on that great.
Wild doing much better in the faceoff circle in the second period, but Vancouver still ahead. Oh boy, 56% on the faceoffs. Big hit in there by Bugard.
Well, did he ever steamroll Willie Mitchell? I mean, he...
And with just over 12 minutes to go, you want to see him close this game out strong. Here's Nolan shooting when he scores! Owen Nolan!
Just beat, you create chances, you create situations where they have to pull you down, or you give yourself some confidence.
The Edmund shoots, he scores! Scott's gonna go.
And he's gonna go with Paul Duke, and they decide to take the helmets off.
This is old school, boys.
This is, hey, they have a... That's just too much reach.
Too much too soon, baby.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Right in front of us here.
Well, Kevin, just step back. You don't want to catch a John Scott, oh, right?
He's really taking control of this fight, guys. Oh, I mean, he's absolutely unloading the right hand. Well, that's good stuff.
He had to. And you know what, Paul Duke is toeing. He's got Bambi legs. He can't even walk. He can't even get off the ice by himself. He goes back to the tunnel. He got rocked.
I'm telling you, John Scott took a cheap shot way back in the first period. And throughout the second period, John Scott was looking at the Vancouver bench, and he was basically saying, any of you cowards want me, I'm here for the taking. And you can see...
It's a little swipe at Bugard. Puck is going to be in the corner when this game comes to an end. Convincing and an impressive 5-2 win. Nicholas Backstrom surpasses Manny Fernandez. All-time win mark for a Wild goaltender. That's just one of the many stories here this evening, Anthony, as the Wild finish off a pretty impressive homestand.